Tamilnadu, thereby enabling the conduct of Jallikattu. I am very happy to note that as a result, Jallikattu has been conducted in Tamil Nadu. As a permanent measure to allow the conduct of Jallikattu, a bill to replace the ordinance will be placed before this August House immediately.